Feinstein was a longtime senator from California. She was a Democrat. She was a champion for women's rights and environmental protection. She died of cancer in 2022. She was honored by President Biden, Vice President Harris, and other national leaders at a memorial service in San Francisco. Her family and friends also spoke at the memorial service. She will be remembered for her long and distinguished career in public service.